A life cycle is a series of stages a living thing goes through during its life. All plants and animals go through life cycles. In this video, you'll see the life cycle of a plant and an animal. A dandelion is a flowering plant. The dandelion starts its life as a seed. The seeds look like little parachutes. The wind blows the seeds onto the ground. After a while, they start to germinate. That is, they grow roots and a shoot. The shoot grows into a young dandelion plant, or seedling. The seedling grows into a young plant, and eventually into an adult plant, when yellow flowers appear. Bees are attracted to the flower's nectar. As they drink the nectar, pollen from the flower collects on the bee's legs, and when they visit another flower, this pollen falls off. The pollen grows a tube down into the flower and makes seeds. The yellow flower dies and falls off, and a seed head known as a blowball forms. The wind blows the seeds away, and the whole cycle starts again. Every bird starts its life as an egg. Many adult birds lay their eggs in nests. The adult sits on the eggs to keep them warm. After a while, the egg cracks and a baby bird, called a hatchling, comes out. Hatchlings do not have feathers like an adult. Some have very fine feathers called down, and some have no feathers at all. The adult birds feed the baby, and it grows into a larger bird called a nestling. Adult feathers grow on the nestling. When the nestling is ready to fly, it leaves the nest and is called a fledgling. The adults still feed the young bird for a while until it learns how to feed itself. It is now an adult bird. Adult birds mate. Female birds lay eggs, and the whole cycle starts again. Although plants and animals are different in many ways, their life cycles have a few things in common. Just like all living things, they start with seeds, eggs, or live births. Then they grow up and reproduce, creating a cycle that repeats again and again.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.